CNBC-TV18 Weekender, only on CNBC-TV18.
Welcome back, and we still have with us Karan Shah, Society T. Karan, you spoke about music and how that perhaps could have been an alternate career for you. But since you still are pursuing it, tell us on how, is it a revenue generation for you or for Society T, or is it still a passion that you're pursuing here?
Manisha, I can promise you, it's a very strategic thing that we're into with our property that's called Sounds of Society. What we're doing is we're catering to tomorrow's consumer and connecting with them via a very interesting, very organic property. And it's very close to our hearts. What we've done is we're taking musicians from different walks of life. We're keeping it very straightforward. We're just putting them together and we're making really good music. And once it's ready, I would like to send you some links. But the second season is in works right now. The first season, we only got around to doing 6 episodes. Which is why we haven't spoken about it too much, but the plans are really big, getting into second season, and that's when we'll have a lot more to talk about.
Okay, you know what? Let's try to get to know you better. Your favorite vacation destination, all by yourself, or is it going to be a crowded place?
I would love to be all by myself. It'll be Dharamsala if it's India, and I do follow a couple of music festivals every year. So if it's abroad, it's totally done around the festival.
Favorite musician?
I love my rock. I love my ambient.
A person you look up to?
Has to be my father.
One favorite movie that you perhaps would see go back to again and again?
Snatch. It has to be Snatch. I just watched it last night.
Education or experience?
Experience.
What's your sense on the startups?
I believe if done right, it's the best way to go.
Disruptive or tried and
always
tested?
Always disruptive. Always disruptive. It's the only way to go.
So if you had money, where would you want to invest it right now?
I believe food is an area that needs a lot more attention than it has. I think it's getting a lot of attention anyway. We're investing in QSR as well. So food.
Opportunities here in India, or you see them more someplace out?
Hands down, India.
You told us earlier that there has never been an instance or a reason for you to raise money from outside. What is the, you know, secret there?
It's just to keep growth steady. It's not to bite more than you can chew. It's just the fact that it's been an ethos of the family to grow slow but steady. It's just that's what we've been taught and that's what we've been told, so to say.
Is there any plan of that sort as you go forward, or is it going to be a family-held business?
Let's watch how it goes. You and me both, we'll have to watch how it goes.
Where does Karan Shah see himself 5 years from now?
I've been asking myself this a lot. I quite don't know. We'll see.
And we'll be back with you, Karan. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you so much.
For your time. Lovely conversation.
CNBC TV18 Weekender. Only on CNBC TV18.